Okay, we're going to be marching for 8 on the rebounder with our back leg. And then I'm going to come forward, lift my front leg up, and then sit back for 4. For 4. This is really going to work your glute area. It's going to give you cardio and give you some steps. And I've been working on my glutes this whole month, well actually my whole life, but really concentrating on that area, and I can see a big difference. And these really work.
Thank you.
Now we're just gonna bring our knee up. That's where the balance part comes in. I do 15 of these. And when I'm done with that, I'm gonna be marching around the rebounder several times. That's really gonna keep your muscles engaged in your lower body and will help with your cardio and give you more strength. Okay, now we're going to march for 8 on the side of the rebounder. And when we're done with the 8, we're going to be sitting back as far as you can, come up onto the rebounder and do a curtsy lunge for 4. The curtsy lunge is what really works in your outer glute area. We are going to be working on this one leg, on the one side, for about 16 minutes. So you're really gonna feel it. So we're just marching for 8 and then sitting back and then a curtsy lunge for 4 times. Now we're lifting the knee up for 15 times from the side. That's really gonna work your, keep working that glute and your hamstrings. So just keep moving. And then when we're done with this, we're gonna be marching around the rebounder once again, a couple times to get to the other side. So you're still working the same leg right now as when you started. Back leg up on the rebounder, same thing. We're gonna march for 8. And then we're going to bend over, lift the front leg up, and then sit back. So now we're on the other leg. Now we're going to lift the knee up. Lift the knee up. For 15. Now we're going to be marching around the rebounder. I think I do it several times again. March around the rebounder. March for 8 on the side of the rebounder, and then we are going to sit back and do a curtsy lunge. Do a curtsy lunge. gonna be doing 15 knees up, and then when I'm done with that, we're gonna be doing marching around the rebounder.